In other news, a 6-year-old girl is dead after an ATV crashed in Christian County. It happened in Johnson Township this past Sunday. The sheriff's office says Ulisha Garner Cox from Oklahoma died in that accident. She was with her father and brother. Her father is currently in critical condition. Her brother suffered minor injuries and was released. Officials do not believe drugs or alcohol were involved there.